say?
My name is not Sven, it is Martin, yeah.
All right, people, I'm heading into central Karlskrona city, Trosa, the main island. I'm going to the Sweden State Radio to do a little... a few minutes of talking about YouTube. They called me up yesterday and I thought that was really nice. And we had a good talk so that'll be on the radio. On the radio, uh-oh, on the radio, uh-oh. I mean, I've been on the radio before, but it's been mainly call in, or they have called me for various reasons, but I've never actually been in a radio studio, so it'll be interesting. It'll be like Musikhjälpen, except there's no, you know, it's not a glass box and you can leave whenever you want to. You can check out anytime you want, but you can never leave. I'll go this way, I think. I don't know if I can film there, but we'll see when I get there. Yes, I got my way, and they're now playing Hampostinta and Kortkort. Yes.
Hampostinta i Kortkort, Mona Välsman och Mats Olsson. Den här låten var önskad av Martin Arvebro från Karlskrona, som videobloggar och följs av en hel massa människor.
Hur är livet verkligen i den här delen av USA, i Pakistan, i Saudiarabien, i Storbritannien? Man får liksom en inblick i hur det fungerar där bortom den mediala bilden.
Det säger alltså Martin Arvebro. Han är känd youtubare då och videobloggare från Karlskrona. Tack så mycket för att du kom hit.
Tack för att jag fick komma.
Okay, so I'm filming myself while I'm being photographed for this thing. Look at her. Look at her. All right, that was me at the radio. On the radio. Whoa. Very nice people. I think it went pretty well. I think it, you know, I presented myself in a manner that would be decent for those who think otherwise. And I got to hear the Hampostinta Kortkort. All right, that was VEDA video number 16. Again, if you want to hear what I was saying on the radio, whether you can speak Swedish or not, the link is in the description to that site. Urgh, there's bugs everywhere. And yeah, next video we'll see will be at me at Sweden Social Web Camp. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.